Salut à tous, bienvenue sur ma chaîne, bienvenue sur un nouvel épisode de French Friday. Aujourd'hui, on va discuter 10 expressions du verbe mettre, which means to put. So without any further ado, allons-y, shall we? The sun is exactly in my face, so let me just... Okay, so the first expression is se mettre plein la gueule, which means bien manger. Par exemple, ce soir, on va chez ma tante et je suis sûre que on va s'en mettre plein la gueule. Gueule is also the mouth and I remember in my class, students used to say to each other, femta gueule, like shut your mouth. Okay, so next expression is mettre à couvert, which means protéger or to take cover. Quand je joue Counter-Strike avec mon frère, je lui demande de me mettre à couvert, which means to take cover. And he says, Roger that. You can only understand this example if you have played Counter-Strike. Even if you haven't, like, it's a fun game to play with your sibling. Okay, next is mettre à gauche, which means économiser, which means to save up money. Faut que je commence à en mettre à gauche. I should start saving. I should start economizing. Okay, next expression is mettre à l'œuvre, which means to commence, to begin. Commencer. Il faut arrêter de parler de se sentir plus sain et fort et nous mettre à l'œuvre. Va court, go run. Okay, so the next expression has several ways to use. Number one is mettre au lit. Number two is mettre au paddock. And the third way is mettre dans l'étoile. Et je suis certaine qu'il y en a plein de manières in which you can use this expression. But we are going to talk about these three. Mettre au lit, mettre au paddock et mettre dans l'étoile. Iska matlab hota hai, this means se coucher. Aller se coucher, going to sleep, going to bed. Okay, par exemple, il est vers minuit, il faut que je me mette au paddock. Il faut... que je me mets au paddock, il faut que je me mets au lit, il faut que je vais aller me coucher. So the next expression is something I want you to figure out and let me know in the comment section below. And the expression is mettre dans la tête. Mettre dans la tête or mettre dans le cornet. I will leave it right here. You can do some brainstorming and you can let me know dans les commentaires. Okay, so the next expression is mettre dans le même panier or mettre dans le même sac, which means to put in the same bag. There is an equivalent phrase in English, don't put your eggs in one basket. So we are trying to derive one example from this phrase itself. Il est important de ne pas tout mettre dans le même sac ou dans le même panier. It is important that you should not put everything in the same basket or in the same bag. Okay, next expression is mettre des gants, which means faire attention or prendre des précautions. Par exemple, j'ai fait du jardinage ce matin. वैसे तो मैं हर matin करती रहती हूँ. But coming to the example, j'ai fait du jardinage ce matin et maintenant mes mains sont tout couvertes de poussière, the dirt. J'aurais dû mettre des gants. I should have worn my gloves. I should have worn the gloves. I think this makes sense. Okay, next expression is c'est vraiment courant and you can use it very much and very often. And that is mettre du cœur à l'ouvrage, which means cette expression, ça veut dire travailler avec enthousiasme. To put your heart into the work that you are doing. Par exemple, j'ai un nouveau boulot et je pense que c'est le boulot de mon rêve. Alors, je vais essayer de mettre du cœur à l'ouvrage. Okay, next expression is en mettre plein la vue. Elle en a mis plein la vue à ses parents avec sa nouvelle voiture ou avec son nouvel appartement. Okay, there are other few chote mote mettre ke expressions which you can use just like that. So, like mettre en contact. Mettre au gare, mettre au contact, which means to meet someone, like to get in touch with someone, rencontrer quelqu'un. Next is mettre en gare, which means to prévenir. But coming up to the next expression of this video, which is also the last expression, se mettre le doigt dans l'œil, which means quand une personne se trompe grossièrement, quand quelqu'un fait une erreur très, très, très grossièrement. Si tu penses que tu peux réussir ton examen sans étudier ou sans travailler, tu te mets le doigt dans l'œil. Or, est-ce qu'il y a un autre exemple? Si tu penses que tu peux avoir des bonnes plantes et un bon jardin sans travailler, tu mets le doigt dans l'œil. This is what I could think of in this moment because right on my right side, I can see my plants asking for me to come and water them. That is what I'm going to do after this video. So I hope you got to learn a few new expressions of the verb mettre. And if you have some more expressions that you already know and you use in your daily life, let me know dans les commentaires and I would love to know. And I know there are plenty other expressions also which I could not cover in this video. If you want me to make a second part of this video, let me know that also in the comment section below and I'll make a second part. And I'll see you next time. Ye main bolna bhul gayi thi. So if you found this video useful, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell button and leave a comment down below as usual. And I'll see you next time with a new video, regular vlog on Tuesday. Till then, you know what to do. Dream, nahi, scratch that. Rave biscuit le, explore. Bye bye.